Mr. Sermon.
Well, good luck to everybody. The class 2000, just remember, keep it special. The last time that you all see each other will be the day that you graduate. Some of those people will never be back again. They'll either die or they'll never come back. That's your last time you see them, so just cherish it. Just cherish it.
Streets.
want to wish everybody good luck, and I hope everybody gets to do the things that they want, and I can't wait to see everybody in like 10 years.
Yeah, next time you guys see this, I hope I'm not fat and out of shape. I'll probably be making millions.
Where are you going to be making millions at?
Some business.
Some business, okay. Some business. All right, great.
It's Federico.
Tell us the best thing about American schools.
The girl.
The girl.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely the girl. What's the worst thing?
The worst thing, the food.
The food?
The food is gonna suck.
The food is suck. All right.
Definitely.
All right.
Best wishes, class of 2000.
Thank you. Verdict, eating chips.
That's right.
Getting big.
Nah, I doubt it.
Okay, Brandon, what would you like to say to the senior class?
It's been a great experience. It's great to graduate in the year 2000.
Do you have any well-wishing for our future?
I hope the best to all my friends. Hope they do good and stay straight.
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Look at, oh. Look at it. Box step. We'll go back over here. Boy, you better dance.
I'm dancing.
All right, let's get our favorite senior class memory. And not Elizabeth.
Someone would probably ask me the trip to Florida.
Trip to Florida with choir. Good time.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
All right, this is Myra from the Philippines.
Hi.
Do you have anything to say?
The most unforgettable moment in my high school life would be the Florida trip.
The Florida trip. Look, it's Brandy Powers and the prom queen, Ashton Mullins. And man, I forgot your name.
Bobby.
I knew that. Okay. What would you girls like to say? Come on, tell us. Tell us what you really feel being prom queen.
It's great.
It was great. Mark Crookler.
I don't have any high school memories.
All right. Favorite senior memory.
I don't have a favorite senior memory.
Casey, don't stand against the light like that. Tell us your favorite senior memory.
I don't have one.
Come on.
Every day is a favorite.
Really?
Yeah. There you go.
Would you like to wish, your class good luck or anything?
Yeah. Everyone good luck.
Anne, can I be on?
Yeah.
Oh, now you want to be on.
What's the name? Yeah, I don't want to talk. I just want to say that Dr. Tugula is my favorite principal, and this is Baja Lasagna for his going away party. We're having a going away party in the ST office. Do you want to come look at all the food and stuff?
Yeah,
come
that'd
on.
Be great.
Come with us!
Okay.
We haven't been to the ST office yet, so that would be good.
You guys, we're going to be on camera. Here we go. Here, this is Dr. Tuggle. Here, get Dr. Tuggle. Dr. Tuggle and Dr. Lumen, they're both going away.
Happy going away, guys.
We're drinking Cokes and having fun.
Dr. Tuggle, would you like to share a senior class something or other?
Yes, that's Chrome.
Well, I don't have anything particular to say to that, except that it's going to be a new challenge to not have seniors around me from the beginning to the end of the school year.
Start a fight. I know that.
We're going to try and dispel the myth that Student Senate really doesn't do anything. Let's see what's going on.
We're waiting to do presentation.
Come on, Cassie! That's a fly ass shirt, dude.
Yeah. Hey. Hey, John.
How you doing, Cass?
Senior class memory.
What?
Senior class memory.
Senior class memory. We'll be tonight at our last concert.
Yeah, all right.
I like fruit.
Hey.
I like Mr. Wildcat when I got to see all of Kent's flowing chest hair.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Here's our...
All right, here's our student body president, Kim Thompson. Kim, what was your...
your high class boyfriend?
What was your favorite thing about being the president of the student body?
Her boyfriend? Her boyfriend.
I don't really know everything, I guess.
Really loud.
I just want to say that I hope everybody has a wonderful time in college and that everybody has a wonderful life. I'm married and have lots of kids.
I know, I'm married.
Lots of kids. Thanks a lot. All the girls in the preschool.
I'm going tomorrow.
Stopping, come on. What would you like to say to your classmates?
That this is the funnest 4 years of my life.
Oh yeah, what was the best part?
No. I don't think it's happened yet.
Hasn't happened yet?
Huh.
Okay.
If you had to pick the official senior class of 2000 ice cream flavor, what would it be?
Probably strawberry with some other stuff. probably strawberry and what is that? Pear, probably.
Pears?
Yeah, and a little bit of like marshmallows.
Marshmallows?
What if you had to pick two flavors?
Then I think the first one, strawberry, and peanut butter.
And peanut butter.
Yeah. Ooh.
What's the best thing about America's schools?
It's so easy.
So easy. Who's your favorite teacher here?
My favorite, Ms. Kucharski.
Ms. Kucharski.
Yeah.
Real nice lady.
Yeah, because okay. She speaks Spanish with me.
Yes. Great. Hey, look, a burrito, nachos, and Spanish rice.
Yeah,
isn't that
rice.
Funny?
Yeah, isn't it good?
What does a piggy sound like?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
What's your favorite thing about the seniors?
You really don't want me to say this.
Okay, all right. What's the best thing about Blue Springs High School?
All the people, diversity.
What's the worst thing?
Ken Tipton.
Oh, awesome.
Ken foot shot.
Yeah. What are you going to say?
I'm going to miss all my friends a lot next year. And it's going to be sad.
It's going to be
but
sad.
But I love high school.
What will you remember the most about high school? Not Chris.
My friends.
I have a memory.
I've been in high school for 4 years and I've had many memories. One memory would be the, Cassie Sedley, I was in one time. We rocked. And the other one was Florida with Kent and Ryan. And Lee. And the dino.
Someone that is me out of the crowd. That's yes.
you like. Make sure you do it right. You may find out that yourself done means nothing ruins everything. You can't go forcing something if it's just not right. No time to search the world.
Don't say anything deeper.
Are you showing this at senior breakfast?
I don't know. I might try to show parts of it if it's good. This probably isn't good, so it probably won't make senior breakfast. Of course, that comment was nice.
You know that the food sucked, right?
Come here. Don't run away. Nick, what are you always going to remember about Blue Springs High School?
I'm going to remember you doing this, Jimmy.
Come on, everybody says
I'm
that.
I'm going to remember Easter's class. There you go.
Nick, come on.
What?
Share a memory, dang it.
Share a memory. What's a memory, Dakota?
I don't know.
Prom. 2000.
Yeah, prom.
Prom?
Prom.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, anything you want to say to your peers?
Have fun.
Have fun?
Yeah.
Be
fun.
Safe.
Be safe.
Be safe. Good. That's a good one. All right.
I think he just said.
See you later.
Adios.
Hi.
Hi, Katie.
How are you doing?
What are you always going to remember about Blue Springs High School?
About the bright, sunny days.
Zach, what are you having for lunch today?
It looks pretty good, actually.
Good food. What are you always going to remember about Blue Springs High School?
I'm always going to remember all the good times.
All the good times? Awesome. What's your favorite thing to eat?
Favorite thing to eat is Nugget Day.
Nugget Day.
We got switched to the last day of school.
Awesome. Way to be. We got a question for you.
Who do you think would be better dressed, Tarzan or the Incredible Hulk?
I'd go with Tarzan.
Tarzan, any particular reason why?
Well, I don't know. The girls seem to like the
loincloth idea.
Yeah, the loincloth.
Yeah.
Kind of a Hulk just sort of has shredded pieces of clothes on.
What's the best thing about Blue Springs High School?
You.
Oh, yeah, what's the worst thing?
Andrew.
What's the best thing about Blue Springs High School?
The Navy.
Well.
The dessert?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Okay,
what did you say? The dessert.
What's the worst thing?
The rumors. Definitely rumors.
Rumors.
Everybody.
I took that like.
Hi, Sharon.
Yeah.
Do you have any messages for your friends?
What friends?
Ooh.
Bye, Sharon.
Bye.
Say.
And oh, hey Dave.
I'm not singing.
What's going on?
What are you doing?
I'm singing that.
Huh?
Oh my god, don't hurt me.
Yep.
Oh, where you park?
In between the lines.
Uh-huh.
Is it loud?
I think so.
Nah. Did you have a pass to be out there?
Nah. You're in trouble.
See, you want Thursday or Saturday? Gotta make it up this week. Okay. I was getting my robe for Mr. B.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. So you're gonna move the car then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
then probably you ought to explain to Dr. Tuggle why you were in the lot without a pass.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Gotcha.
Okay.
How do I
Thank you very much, Mr. Dunn. Hope the Royals do well this year. Okay, thanks a lot.
Always.